can't go anywhere. We can't go anywhere. We'll find some kind of shelter.
Maybe you can clear the square.
Maybe you can clear the square and see. We can't stay here out in the open.
Let's get out of the rain and hit inside that corrugated shed.
We can't go anywhere. Some kind of shelter.
Nice entrance is worked out. The military's really hurt. The infection is dying. Clear out any fuckers in there? Let's get out of the rain and hit inside that corrugated shed.
I want to go back. The city doesn't look safe.
Clear out any fuckers in there?
There's got to be somewhere that's safer than this. We should keep looking.
Let's get out of the rain and hit inside that corrugated shed.
Once we hold up in the cinema, I'll try to contact Brinks.
I'm not gonna just stand around here with my thumb up my ass.
No sense in getting worked up.
Thanks.
The military might have just pulled back and established a defensible perimeter around the base.
There's got to be somewhere that's safer than this. We should keep looking.
I'm not gonna just stand around here.
Thanks, friend. I mean it.
Hang it is.
Once we hold up in the cinema, I'll try to contact Brinks. No sense in getting worked up. The military might have just pulled back and established a defensible perimeter around the base. We need to stay focused, understand? It's the only way we're getting out of this. Once we're secure, we can worry about what's going on with the base. need to stay focused, understand? It's the only way we're getting out of this.
What have we here?
In the cinema, I'll try to contact Briggs.
Maybe there's something useful.
Should be here somewhere. something useful.
Here.
Ah! poison ivy.
You want another?
Right. Stronger.
Yeah.
auditorium.
Thanks for the update. Over.
I hope it's something good.
Thank you.
You close the shutters?
Good.
Now it's safe for the others to join us.
A hostel in town was turned into a kind of field hospital. You might want to go over there. If you need more information, speak with Cecil.
Got ourselves a safe house, people. And I even found another survivor.
We're going to be all right.
We are on our way.
Thanks again for rescuing me. I thought for sure we would survive.
It looks like you could all use a place to heal and rest up.
This is so hopeless. Where are we going to have our bed there? Well, at least we have room for our heads here. When the plague first hit, everyone left. I thought the authorities would eventually come, so I stayed behind. I was worried about looters. Little did I know that would be the least of my worries. Everything I own is in this theater. I couldn't bear to leave it behind. But now, I don't know what's happened.
I'd like to go with you.
You're welcome to come, but no promises.
We're all in the same boat here, as far as I can tell.
Any luck contacting base?
No.
Maybe the radio's down.
What the hell happened?
The disease spread so quickly, the army created a quarantine zone. They said they had it under control.
From the outside, the base looks intact. As I said, Commander Briggs is a friend of mine. This base is our only chance for rescue. We must get in there.
I wouldn't. The military abandons this town and everyone in it.
They must have thought they were infected. Otherwise, they would never have done something like this. Sure, it would. Just like Indian Minoans, just like Nods.
Sure, it was.
You don't trust us now?
Well, maybe we don't fucking trust you.
Everybody, just calm down!
It's the chemicals, the mutagens.
Look at them. They can barely control themselves.
Come on, people. We've gone too far to give up now. Stay here while you check the base. If the guards make trouble, I'll talk to them on the radio. It's the only way we're getting out of this alive. Do your job. We're leaving no one behind.
I'm trying to stay positive. Keep everyone's spirits up, but it's getting hard. Everyone thought Henderson would be safe.
Let's get the lead out, people. This theater's boring the shit out of me.
Jacqueline,
here.
Take somebody.
So, yes, I can do.
This
as far as I'm concerned, we should get
the
hell out of
here. I must trust the military.
We should listen to it.
These old soldiers were good for nothing, yeah? It's every man for himself.
Everyone beats his mind, but none has a better plan than the Colonel. We should listen to him. He's a smart man.
Those soldiers were good for nothing, yeah? It's every man for himself.
Start World War III. If any of the soldiers try any shit, tell them that I sent you. Like I said before, the commander, Colonel Briggs, is an old friend of mine. When you find him, get him on the horn and I'll talk to him. He'll help us out. Ready to go?
Yes.
Godspeed. I'll stay in touch by the radio.
Let's see what we got here.
If the military couldn't stop them, what chance do we have? I should have stayed behind where it was safe.
You don't think the soldiers ran away, do you? Surely they didn't abandon the city.
Maybe they're gone. Maybe they took off when it got bad. They're stupid.
Is run by Hardy's buddy. We don't